What is going on, guys, and welcome back to Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. So last time we left off at Route 280 with Rouge, so we're just going to dive right in here. And also, if you guys are ready for another episode, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. I'd really appreciate it. So this stage here is a pretty easy one. Kind of a fun one, though. It's a nice change of pace. So you just got to drive to the end. It's kind of hard to lose on this one. I guess you could fall off the road, so that wouldn't be good. But I kind of like this one. And the extra missions for this stage, they're pretty cool as well. It's like, well, I guess I won't say what they are just in case I end up doing them later. And then once you collect 20 rings, you actually get a boost. So that's pretty good. Hopefully I don't fall off here. Okay, sometimes I fall off on that part. Alright. Yeah. And you see our time left up there, we got 99. It doesn't go higher than 99, so time, obviously, it's going to keep going down, but once you hit a checkpoint, you'll gain time. But like I said, it's pretty hard to lose this one, honestly. Alright, just gotta be careful of the walls. We got plenty of time on the clock, so I'm not concerned. Just keep driving through here. This part you gotta be careful though. I think there's a couple turns like that. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of this game so far. I'm having a blast playing this game again. And like I said, between this and Super Mario 64, I mean, those two games, I can just play those games every day for the rest of my life and never complain. I mean, they're both so good. And like I said, the music in this game is just amazing. We haven't really gotten to any of my favorites yet. Most of my favorites are... Oh, yeah, I thought I was going to fall there. Most of my favorites are in the hero story. But we'll get to those eventually. I keep running into the wall. I don't like this part, though. It's very narrow. Alright, got another boost there. Let me get out of this tunnel. And just a little side note here, I do plan on doing definitely at least one other Sonic game on my channel. But there is one that I really want to do for sure. Not sure when that'll happen, but eventually. But I love Sonic though. I mean, I've never played a Sonic game and hated it, so. Alright, we are almost at the end here. Yeah, there's Tails. You can just barely see him in the sky there. There he is. Usually I get a rank A on here, maybe a B. So let's see. Yeah, I rank B. I almost never get lower than a B on this one. So we'll get our 10th emblem there. Minigame kart racing with 3 courses is now available. So that's just if you're doing like multiplayer. So now stage 11, Sky Rail, Chase the Tornado. So we're gonna be Shadow for this one.
I'm in pursuit.
Music on this one's pretty good. I can't remember if we get a power up on this one. I feel like we might. And also, let me know, guys, if you're playing along with me, because if you are, that's pretty awesome. Alright, this one is a little bit tricky though. I'm not the biggest fan of this stage. because there's so many, like, so many chances you can fall off the stage. Like, you can literally fall off anywhere in this one, so you gotta be careful. Just keep making our way through. I always feel like I'm gonna fall off on these rails. I know I keep passing on the chow keys, but I'm not really too concerned about them. Yeah, I don't know, I feel like I do get a power up in this one, but maybe not. Alright. Oh, I knew that was gonna hit me. I hope I didn't pass the power up or something. That wouldn't be good. Oh, that's the end already.
Here we go.
What the heck? I forgot how short that one was. Rank C. So we're up to 11 emblems. I believe there's 180 in total in the game. So that's quite a bit.
Doctor, they're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy! Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
This guy defends the Chaos Emerald! I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
Alright, so now we got our next boss fight here, I'm pretty sure. Yep. So we gotta fight this big thing. I know this looks really intimidating, but it's really not too difficult. You just keep shooting at him and take him down bit by bit. Okay, you gotta be careful with his hands here, though. As long as you keep moving, you should be fine. So eventually we'll have some things that you can lock onto, and yeah, right there. Alright. Then once you hit all those, you'll do some good damage to him. Oh, jeez. Yep. Oh, no. Oh, I died. Okay. That was my fault there. Alright, not a big deal. We'll get him. Oh jeez, okay, I have to be careful here. Alright, there we go. And eventually, I think once his health gets to a certain point, these little shots won't do anything to him. I think. I could be wrong, though. Oh, yeah. See, I don't think they're doing damage now. Yeah. So now we have to hit the, these things. Oops. Okay, let's not do that again. There we go. And down he goes. So, not too bad of a boss fight there. Again, I know he does look very intimidating, but it's not too bad.
Green light for launch. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuttle liftoff.
Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria. Maria, I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh, well. This is it. Research Project Shadow. The ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. What is Shadow, anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
Alright, so stage 12, Mad Space. Find 3 pieces of the Master Emerald. Okay, so remember how I was talking about these later stages with Rouge, how I don't like them? Yeah, this is one of them. I do not like this one, then this one could take a while. Okay, I'm almost positive we get a power-up in this one. I just don't remember where it is. I think you gotta take, hang on, where is it? Yeah, I really don't like this stage. Okay, where is... Oh, maybe we gotta hit this. I think I have to go up. I feel like it's in this thing. Oh, yeah, there it is. Just gotta get in there. There we go, so we got the iron boots. So it increases your kick attack power. Now break the iron containers with just a kick. So, we'll go for that. So now we can break boxes like this right here. Alright. So, thing that I mean, you can already see why I don't like this stage. It's just very strange to me. I mean, controls get inverted at times, and I don't like this one. So, I'm gonna try to do this as fast as I can, but... Okay, and another thing with the hints. They're actually backwards here. So, I'm not very good at reading backwards. So, a dancing wooden box on the grass. Okay. So, yeah, that doesn't really help me because I don't know where that is. Okay, I have to... Oh my god. Yeah, see, like this... Oh, I don't like this stage at all, man. We're probably going to be here for a while. Just a heads up. Oh, I got a shield there. Yeah, you can get random things in the ground sometimes. A short meteorite. Okay, I have to get off of this, this... thing. Whatever you want to call it. Alright. Okay, at least I got a... Oh, there we go. Yellow. Okay, it's on here somewhere. Oh, no. Jeez, I just fell off almost. Okay. Let's not fall off. Oh, hang on. It said it was in a wooden container, so it's in one of these. There it is. There we go, there's one. It's honestly, I know that seems like a long time, 2.5 minutes, we got one, but I'll take that. Alright, let's get a hint. Evil liquid. Okay. Again, that doesn't really help me because I don't really know where to go. Okay, how do I get off of this thing? Oh, let's get another hint. A low place? Okay. Oh, I think I actually know where that is. I just need to figure out how to get off of this thing. Okay, how the heck? There we go, okay. So it's probably on one of these way down here. Okay, let me just fly around. Yeah, all these little platforms here, it's probably on one of these. Hopefully. Okay. You gotta be very careful. It's so easy to fall off on this one. Okay, is there anything over here? There's a switch. Not sure what that did exactly. Yeah, I have no idea. Alright. Well, I'm just gonna keep flying around in a circle here. Hopefully I get a signal. Okay. Oh my god, am I gonna make that? Oh jeez, barely. Okay, let's take this. Grab another hint. An enemy on a big platform near a blue tower doesn't have it. Big platform near a blue tower. Well, the blue tower, that's where is that? Okay, maybe I thought for sure it was gonna be on one of these platforms down here, but I guess not. Yeah, I'm not getting a signal at all, so. Okay, with the blue tower. I know where that is. Alright, I need to get up. Okay, so let's take this. Where exactly is that? I don't remember where that is exactly. The blue tower, I know what it's talking about, I just don't remember where it is. That might be it up there, I'm not sure though. Hang on, I don't think I'm gonna make that. Oh jeez, yeah, see what I mean? Like, we're gonna be here for a while. Like, up there, maybe? It said a low place, though, so, like... I don't even know. I mean... Okay, it's not over there. I need to find a way, like, to get up there. But that's so weird. Like, it says... It did say a low place. Yeah. So, I don't know, maybe it is down there somewhere? Okay, I don't... Yeah, I don't know. I mean... God, I don't like... But yeah, once you go below that line, the ring there, the controls get inverted and it's pretty annoying. Man, I don't even know. Like, now we're just going back and forth. Like, I want to try to make it to that thing right there, but I don't even know how to get there. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna have to make a quick cut here, probably, because I can't figure this out. Alright, guys, so I finally got a signal for this. I actually ended up restarting, because the way these stages work, if you restart a stage, it'll give you different emeralds. And, well, oddly enough, I actually got the same one. It took me forever to find this. Like, I'm not even, like, I was getting really frustrated with this, honestly. But apparently it's right here. So I finally found that. That took a while. So we need one more now. Where all of the lights gather. Okay. Yeah, it was literally like the one area that I didn't check. That's where it was. Okay, so hopefully this one doesn't take too long. Is it over here? Alright. Not getting a signal. Probably need another hint. Yeah, I need a hint here, because I have no idea. Hang on, I know there's a computer up here. Somewhere. Wait, where is it? Oh, maybe I think I already used it, actually. Okay. Well, let me get off of this, then. Alright. Let's see. There's one here. Far away from an inverted tower. Okay, that doesn't really help either, but... okay. Oh my god, I hate this stage so much. It might be my most hated, honestly. Well, this one, and there's one in the Hero Story that is also up there as well. You guys will know once we get to it. I'll definitely make it very clear. So, is it up here? It's such a big stage, too. Like, it's... like, I really don't like this one. Hang on, let me grab a third hint. It's not in a wall under a star. Okay, I didn't read that fast enough. Okay, let's let it cycle through. Not on a wall under star symbol, on a yellow platform with lights. What? In a wall under a star symbol. Okay, well, I need to keep flying around until I get a signal. Once I get a signal, I'm good. Right now, I got nothing. Oh, don't tell me we're gonna do this again. Man, like, I've been on this stage for like 20 minutes. Like, that's insane. Okay, I'm just gonna fall. I need to be very careful not to kill myself. I cannot get a signal here. I haven't been down here yet, so that's really my only guess. One of these platforms, maybe? Well, it doesn't look like it. Like, have I not been everywhere at this point? Yeah, I'm not getting anything at all. Oh my god, I might die. Oh, that was close. That was really close. I swear to God, if I die and I gotta get two more emeralds again. Oh, this is taking way too long. So what the heck? Okay, so it's not on the platforms, right? It's not on this starting area. I'm literally checking everywhere, so it's not on this one. Like, I've been everywhere, haven't I? It's not over here? Yeah, I'm getting nothing. No signal at all. God, I hate this stage so much, man. Like, I knew I was gonna be here for a while. I didn't think it'd be this long, but my God. I don't think it'd be over here, because I already got one over here. Oh, we got a signal, okay. Okay, hold on. Green, yellow, red. Right here? Hold on. What? What in the world? Is it not right here? Wait, where is it? Hold on a second. It's... Oh, no. It said, didn't it say not in a wall? So that probably means it is in the wall. Oh my God, I have to get on that little thing. How the heck? I feel like it is in the wall. I gotta land on this. Oh my God, it better be here. Are you serious? There we go, got it. Oh my God. That took way too long. E rank, yeah, well, that's expected. I don't even care. I'm just glad I beat that one, got it out of the way. But obviously, I'm gonna be making a cut there for sure. Or that'd just be insane. You'd see me flying around doing nothing for like 15 minutes. So now we have a boss fight here. We're gonna fight Knuckles. Alright, I think, you know what, I think we're actually going to end off the episode here, because this is a pretty lengthy one, because, you know, I got stuck on one stage for like 20 minutes, but, yeah, I think we're going to end things off here for today, so we'll come back and we'll fight Knuckles here. So, yeah, that's going to be it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, I'd really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.